Hey guys, Kill37 here, and today we're going to be printing off this Terminator T-800 skull on a lovely little base. As you can see, it's got a couple of little small supports here under the jaw, but that should help me in the long run. This is actually the second Terminator skull I've printed. The first one, I just feel like it didn't do it justice. I printed it in two parts and the video is kind of a mess. So hopefully this turns out a lot better. I'm printing this at 0.2 millimeter layer height, 15% infill, and it's going to take us about 8 hours and 27 minutes, so about 8.5 hours. Should be really awesome when it comes out. If you have anything you want to see me print, please post it in the comments below. But let's go ahead and get printing.